What's the matter, Prince?
I've had enough of this.
Huh?
It's not like this will bring her back.
Besides, if that love freak was here, she would have stopped me anyway.
Prince?
What is this? A tear?
I never knew I could shed tears. Etna.
Yes?
I leave the rest to you.
Prince!
What are you planning on doing?
You're not planning on...
I think I finally understand why my mother sacrificed herself to save me.
You want to exchange your life for hers? Is that even possible?
Who knows? But this is the least I can do for her now.
Harley!
Farewell.
What do you want now? As you can see, I'm busy. We'll call this your victory, so don't bother me.
I am glad that you have come to terms with your mother's decision. You should thank your companions for teaching you the importance of love and friendship.
What?
Do not throw away the life that your mother gave you. Here, look.
Flan!
To be punished in.
Indeed you were. You are no longer an angel trainee. Now you are a fallen angel.
What the?
Flan! Your wings! I'm...
That is the punishment she received from Seraph Lamington.
What? Then he wasn't gonna kill her in the first place?
Of course not. She is a very important person, not only to Celestia, but to the Netherworld as well.
What is that supposed to mean?
Celestia and the Netherworld were not always in opposition. Seraph Lamington and another person of influence dreamed of reuniting them. He sent angel trainee Flan to the Netherworld to begin bridging the gap between the two worlds. Laharl, Flan, you are the knot that binds the two worlds together.
You're the knot?
I am sure that one day you will understand.
Tell me, who are you really? Why do you know so much?
Have I not told you before?
I am the Dark Adonis. My presence here is merely coincidence.
Become a magnificent overlord, Laharl.
Huh. You don't have to tell me. I'll build a legacy even greater than my old man's.
Farewell.
la la la.